think that what you cannot expect is margin expansion, but most of consensus is expecting a decrease in margins actually in the next 5 years. And what I believe is that first, wage pressure is not that high. Second, I think that inflationary pressures are much lower than what you actually see in the headlines. And third, I think that consensus is expecting already a decreasing margins. So you can see at least cementing the levels of margins that we have right now, and therefore return on invested capital. As cost of capital is coming down, the profitability of the business is improving. So it's actually the cost of capital side that interests me. I think cost of capital is coming down while return on invested capital is maintaining its pace.
How is cost of capital coming down when rates are going up?
Rates are going up, but cost of debt is not going up, because one thing is the headline rates, and another completely different thing is the cost of debt and lending, and the credit environment is extremely loose. Actually, all central banks are between 200 to 300 basic points behind the curve.
So even in the United States?
Yeah, in the United States in particular, actually. So credit conditions are extremely loose, and cost of equity, which had gone up in the last 5 years, is actually starting to come down now, because there's less perception of risk, and as such, weighted average cost of capital is improving, despite the fact that headline interest rates can be going up a little bit.